Hey fam, what is up? If you just so happen to have watched my other video where I reacted to Ariana Grande's new song Positions, I am in the same exact seat in the same exact clothes because I just filmed that 5 seconds ago, and Kim Petras has a new song out tonight as well, so obviously I figured since I did my first reaction ever on this channel to Ari's new song, I might as well do another reaction for another amazing song. I mean, I don't know if it's amazing, I haven't heard it yet, but an amazing artist whom I love. Let's say that. Let's go there. Press play. Ooh, sounds like a video game. Ooh, this sounds familiar. Is something sampled? Big mood. Already. Mood. Ooh, yes, hit me with that glitch. Ooh, I like this a lot. Okay, so I don't even know if this video is actually filming because, as you can see, the video just got cut short, and that is because I made the mistake of trying to film this on my iMac using Photo Booth. I don't know what I was thinking. I wasn't. Okay. Yeah, the video just like cuts out, and I can hear my audio the entire time, but I can't see the rest of my video. I can't even refilm it because it's a reaction, and it already happened. So I'm just gonna summarize what I was saying for the rest of the video. It gave me some Eiffel 65 vibes, which I love. I also really enjoy how she always brings like really creepy horror-themed verbiage into her lyrics for her Halloween songs. Like she says the word red rum, and she says something about a dark paradise. Yeah, I just really like anything horror-related. So the fact that she's singing such an upbeat, like dancey type song along to horror type lyrics. I don't even know if that's the right words, but I just really enjoy that about Kim's entire Halloween, everything that she's done on her album that she had that came out last year. And I'm looking forward to the one that comes out next year. She announced that earlier on Instagram Live, and this single is the only thing that I think we're getting from her for this holiday season, which sucks, but I'm gonna take it because it's all she's giving and I want it. Sorry that the video just did not work out. At least you saw my beginning reaction, and that the song, pretty much sounds like that the whole time, so you got a pretty accurate depiction. Thanks for watching, and I don't know if I'm gonna be doing reaction videos again because maybe this was a sign that I shouldn't be doing them. Let's think about that. Let's sit with that, okay? All right, thanks for watching. Kim, girl, if you're watching, feel free to, DM me the rest of your album for next year because I heard that little outro at the end. You did that little transition, which means there's another song that's gonna fade from that, and I'd like to hear it immediately. Thank you. Send me the link. I'll keep it on the DL. I won't tell no one. Love you. Thanks for watching. Okay, bye.